Hello, I'm Lena Nymark, and today I'm going to do something super exciting. I'm going to record some fishes in Atlanterhavsparken. It's an aquarium in Ålesund. It's really early in the morning and it's slippery outside. As you can see, it's a lot of ice on the ground. So I have to drive careful. But before I'm going to the Atlanterhavsparken, I'm going to a meeting with Mottaket, and I'm going to pick up Liam Mclaughlin. Liam Mclaughlin. He's going to help me to film the fishes. See you later on. It's about to happen. I feel it in my blood. I'm filled with bubbles. Like champagne in a glass. I can't stop smiling. My fingers are almost shaking. Okay, this is Bent Erik. He's at Aggregat, but you are also at Mottaket together with me. So, are you going to do some exciting things at Mottaket?
Yes, I hope it's going to be exciting. I don't know, but I'm going to do something, in fact. So, I'm going to have an working with lime myrtle and pigment color. A science in the color, the vibrance.
The vibration?
Vibration.
Yes. And this is some of your stuff, isn't
this
it?
This is my stuff. So also I'm going to have more, I'm going to show people more abstract monochrome paintings. There you can see the color effect in itself.
Yeah.
Not as a ordinary painting, but as a physical color.
Okay. That's cool. And you you also made this, what's it called, ambulance tram that I played on recently.
So this is a part of, this is brewing stuff. So this is tank we're having beer. So this is handmade beer with herbs from the nature in Spjelkavik and the area around. So this is really nature. So the beer is some... It's similar nature as the paintings and the thing. Yeah.
You can drink and enjoy pictures in the same time.
I want to have that people are the brewing. Yeah, everything is meeting.
Yeah.
Have a meeting. The nature is the meeting point, I think.
Cool. Okay, so we'll see you maybe at next weekend when we're having our exhibition as well. Yeah. Okay.
Jeg glemmer.
Yeah. This is Randi. She has made the logo for Mottaket.
Yes, sure.
Hmm? Oh. Mottaket.
Visa.
Nice. Isn't it nice?
I have nothing to say. I'm blank.
But are you going to have an exhibition at Mottaket as well? In November?
Yes.
What are you going to do?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Something new? You're printing on maybe printing in the room.
Yeah. You're working with prints and...
Silk screen.
Yeah.
It's from printing and...
It's cool.
So maybe.
Uh-huh. Do you have a website? Yeah, catch some sounds of the fishes.
Aggregat, Lena.
Yeah, that's true. Okay.
Here you have the silk screen.
Mm-hmm.
It's Hilda's studio.
Hilda's?
Okay.
Yes.
Here you have the fresco master that Erik Miron is.
Yeah, he just showed us.
Showed us. And then you're going to show my room. See my room.
Yeah. Oh, it's so beautiful.
This is my favorite room, you know. I want to be here all the time.
Yeah.
Here we have different things. Mm-hmm. And now I'm going to go on travel with Harlequin's papa, so that's why it's here. The paper storytelling.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I saw it at Mottaket. It was really cute and funny and nice and everything. I love these pictures. Do you have the girl still? The girl with the curly hair?
Oh yeah, the big picture. This.
This, yeah. Just, it was...
If you take away this paper cut.
I feel like it's a little bit like me.
Yeah.
I wanted to buy it, but I couldn't afford it just in the moment.
You can get a good price with me, darling.
Don't
show it on internet. Yes.
So what are you doing these days?
Oh, actually, I'm going to read and plan, because mm-hmm. I'm going to Oslo.
Okay.
And tomorrow I'm going to discuss in a panel. What's it called? Panel debat.
Panel debat.
It's digital print versus silk screen.
Oh,
so that's a huge team, and I think it's very important. I'm going to represent the Norwegian printmakers.
Okay.
So then we're going to discuss what's an original and mm-hmm. what's an how can you say it? Not a fake, but it's like when you're taking a picture of another original mm-hmm. and making lots of duplicates.
Okay.
And the printmakers in Norway
yeah.
are agree that that's not a print.
Mm-hmm.
That's not a printmaking work.
Okay.
Because we are making lots of handmade prints.
Mm-hmm.
So it's important for us to don't get...
copied.
Yes.
Or,
yeah, it's copied. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I see. So, I don't understand how you have the time to do all this, but...
No, not me either.
It's an important job you do.
It's good.
Thank you okay. for showing us around, and we'll see you later at Mottaket.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's very nice to follow you.
Yeah.
Good work, Lena.
Tack. Tusen takk. So, this was Aggregat, and now I have to run to pick up Liam Mclaughlin. Hora.
Lena, skal du gå på mottak nå?
Ja, skal du
skal ha det hele dag?
Nei.
Du må ikke legge ut det tullet med meg.
Nei, men tenkte hvis jeg skal bort etterpå at jeg svinger innom
det. Ja, bare ring.
Ja, ok, kult.
Tull med deg, Randi. Du så fin at det. Ok, så see you. Bye! I just called Atlanterhavsparken just to see if they remember that I'm coming today, because there's so many things happening everywhere. So, but she remembered, and she will be receiving me.
Better come in.
Hello, Liam. How are you?
I'm okay.
Yeah, how are you? I'm doing fine. You're not tired today, are you?
No, not at all. Not at all.
Are you excited to see the cod and see if they are speaking today?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's why I'm here.
Yeah. So you just got something, and you asked me, what is it? This is the Norwegian, like, we call it a quick lunch. It's a Norwegian chocolate. We always eat it when we are out skiing. It's okay. Obligatory.
Right.
What's obligatory? No.
Obligatory.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're finished with the coffee.
Yeah.
We are ready to try.